All right, we're back. And it's a twofer. Back to that little more kicks in there, and we'll finish this up and go for a two shot. But so, if let's say hypothetically, no, I mean, literally, I am super critical of symbolism and all this other weird stuff, and I love sticking my hot, sticky fingers right into some conspiratorial stuff. I'm not saying there's any of that here. But I can't let the shirtless, homoerotic nature of that picture escape us. Yes, I'm sure it's very hot, the rehearsal space. Not even a mesh. T-shirt on one of them. No, some chains. Hair in 70s. Machismo. I'm not saying just that. I mean, I said all that, and I can't really take it back. I mean, I could edit it out, but I haven't yet, so why would I start now? Getting lost in his dreamy eyes. I better go get back to music. That was fire. That I knew. I've known for many, many years. I have never heard this before. Did not even... When I looked it up, I... Man, you getting a double shot, because I was like, duh, thunder, lightning, it's Thin Lizzy. Forgive me. That's why you get a... You get a morning all to yourself. Kick ass. No, I mean that. Bullshit. I should just search this shit and do my job. I'll smoke another one in your honor. Sound check. Let's go back. Start that one again. I might have smoked a couple in your honor prior.
Listen here.
Ooh. That's just a first listen. I never heard that before. Never heard of the band. I didn't know enough about, I don't know enough about Montrose. I know very little about Hagar, but he right. So cool. I apologize that the doggy dog is, he's really, now she gets mad when I do that. I'm not supposed to show you the, I'm not supposed to break the, well, technically it's the third and fourth wall here. But yeah, I'm supposed to leave the illusion intact. Hey, this was Thunder and Lightning from, is that Gamma One, I would assume? And then Rock Andy, Montrose. That was a cool ass double shot. Dog is very distracting because I'm getting ready for tomorrow's adventure tonight. And I got a couple more to go before I start uploading. So, that being said, I'm out, but I'll be back soon. And, well, thank you 100% for, first off, crawling through the smoke, through the back door, hopping in the smoking lounge, working your way up to some kick-ass requests, and being part of the bus ride. Appreciate it.